old black dress and grab your dancing shoes. Head out to the old Bart Rose and we'll dance away our blues. Spend all week waiting now, my mind's on you. Hold my loving arms. My loving arms are for you. Yeah, yeah. Tired of the 9 to 5, weighing down on my soul. Let's get out all of this uptown life and head out on the country road. Forget about all the things that we can't make right. Put on a little Emily Lou and dance into you tonight. Singing, oh, my loving arms are for you. Yes, it holds my loving arms. My loving arms are for you. Come on. All this time, no, no, all we need is time. Sit on the front porch, kick off your shoes. We don't need nowhere to go, we don't need a tune. In a world that gets lost in making plans, just be my woman, yeah, and I will be your man. Yeah.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to St. Paul Church. On behalf of Jody and Ian, I welcome you to this very sacred moment in their lives when they give themselves to each other in the sacrament of marriage.
Ian and Jody, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have. I, Ian, take you, Jody, to be my wife, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Jody, take you, Ian, to be my husband, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
My loving arms are for you. Yes, it holds my.
Our celebration's ended. We go forth in peace. I introduce to you Jody and Ian O'Neill. You may kiss the bride.
Your black dress and grab your dancing shoes. Head out to the old Bart Rose and we'll dance away.
I stay up all night and read alone by candlelight, that's all I own. They shut my heat and kill my phone. Souls, I'll be damned if they think I'm gone.
So many of you have come from great distances and a great expense to be here, and we can't tell you how much we appreciate all of you coming to Hingham. Everybody, thank you so much for being here. Have a great time tonight.